Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today in part 6 we are going to learn numbers 51 to 100. Numbers from 51 to 60. 51 51 52 52 53 53 54 54 55 55 56 56 57 57 58 58 59 59 60 60 See friends, from 51 to 60 we have seen that 50 is 50. In Tamil, 50 is called 50. We are adding the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like that. So, 1 means you know 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. Like that, 51 means 51. 60, at the bottom you can see 60. 60 is 60. So, in the next series from 61 to 70, we will add 61. 62. 61 means 61, 62, 62. It's very easy to learn Tamil numbers. Numbers from 61 to 70. Just add 1, 2, 3 to 60. 60 is 60. So 61 means 61, 62. I will read. 61 61 62 62 63 63 See friends, you can say 61 or 61, both are same. There is no error if you read 61 or 61. 61 61 62 62 63 63 64 64, 65, 65, 66, 66, 67, 67, 68, 68, 69, 70, 70. We are going to see numbers from 71 to 80. I'll read from 71 to 80. 71, 71, 72, 72, 73, 73, 74, 74, 75, 75, 76, 76, 77, 77, 78, 78, 79, 79, 79, 80, 80. It's very easy again, you know. Numbers from 81 to 90. See, in written form, or if you want to write in pure Tamil, it is 80. 80 equal to 80. In colloquial way, you say 80. E-N, 80. E-M, 80. So, both are same. 81, 82, 83. So I will read from 81 to 90. 81, 81, 82, 82, 83, 83, 84, 84, 85, 85, 86, 86, 87, 87, 88, 88, 89, 89, 90, 90. Numbers from 91 to 100. 91, 91, 92, 92, 93, 93, 94, 94, 95, 95, 96, 96, 97, 97, 98, 98, 99, 99, 100, 100. Friends, I hope you enjoy this video and learned numbers from 51 to 100. I will meet you in one more video like this. Until enjoy your time and subscribe our channel. Bye.